Hello and welcome to our April 2012 Livingston County Real Estate Market Update. This month I wanted to hit on a few different topics, but I promise I'll be quick. Last month we reported that bank-owned sales had increased from the same time in 2011. We believe this was an anomaly, and the numbers would drop again when the March stats were released, and thankfully that was the case. As you can see, the foreclosure sales were down 21% from March 2011. Other good news for sellers in Livingston County includes traditional sales and overall sales up, inventory was down again year over year, and the time supply of inventory shows that we remain in a slight seller's market with just 5.83 months of inventory. I know I sound like a broken record from the past videos, if you've been listening, but inventory is very, very low, and buyers are moving fast on homes. Just this past week, we listed two properties, and 3 days later, each of them had two offers. One is selling for full price, and the other is selling for $5,000 over asking price. Interest rates continue to hover around record lows, still nearly 20% lower than at the beginning of 2011. National news reports have been saying that the wave of foreclosures are coming. But as we look at the national map, you can see that Michigan has only 2.1% of loans in foreclosure. We can't be certain the numbers in our area what they are exactly, but I'd estimate that they're around 1% are actually in foreclosure. We've been saying for a while now that our area has seen great improvements in the real estate market over the last 12 to 18 months. Now the national media and industry experts are starting to say the same thing for the country as a whole. Inventory is shrinking, sales are up, consumer confidence is up, and even Barron's is showing some love for the real estate prices. Looking back, we can say that the bottom for values in Livingston County was somewhere in 2009. In December 2009, one of the top realtors in the country handed me this button right here. Now at the time, I thought he was a little bit crazy because we were in a free fall for pricing here in our area, and just overall real estate we had a real bad name. Now it says, official survivor of the 2005-2009 real estate depression. I put it on my desk and have stared at it ever since. Now, it's only been in the last couple months that I actually knew that that was true for us and that the market really had started to change and we hit the bottom in late 2009 for Southeast Michigan. It was a challenging time before that. We went through a lot here in our office and certainly our clients went through a lot learning that new market. In 2005, as prices were falling, we were saying to our clients, this is the new norm. We need to get used to it, even though we had never seen anything like it before. Today, the new norm, again, has changed, and inventory is shrinking, and with slight appreciation, things are going to continue to change. Who knows what the market's going to be like in, say, 5 years, but what I do know is that we will be here and giving you the facts so that you can make educated decisions. As always, Karen Jolley and our team are available to answer any questions that you have at 810-229-7000, or you can email me at todd@buckleyjolley.com. Our passion is helping you get where you want to go. Thank you. Take care.